Astana Toastmasters Club is the first club in Central Asia. And by this club, you can improve yourself, improve your English skills and public speaking skills. And you can share your opinions, things and interesting things with other people. And it's a very good opportunity to communicate with others.
ATC will be part of your social life, that is for sure, will be interesting, and you're gonna meet new people here, discuss ideas.
I'm just enjoying other members, do actually the speeches whenever I like, and not actually growing that much, but just enjoying friendships, community.
For example, you can be VR and apply all your skills. You can be VP events and enhance your communication skills as well. And you can find here many friends. And I think ATC is very good practice. It's a good platform for those who want to develop.
You can be a leader in ATC. And ATC gives you opportunities to organize interesting social events.
When you go to DC and you become leader, you do these projects, not only complete communication, but also complete leadership. After that, you feel yourself more empowered, and you start to see your life in a different way, and you want to change it for the better. You see that you are capable of doing something great.
I think what I would recommend newcomers, just move ahead and don't see us as like veterans or don't look at us as if we're like higher than you are, guys. It's not like this at all. We're all at the same level and we're all growing. And I'm sure that you can teach us something else as well. We can help you to grow and you can help us to develop as well. We need new people. We need people who take initiative to be like so active in the club. Take initiative in everything. Organize different events. Presenting the speeches, taking different roles, just be excited about this.
ATC, A, amazing, T, team building, C, culture.
Fun, leadership, and
mostly people find ATC on Facebook pages. Right now we have some people who found about ATC Club in ВКонтакте, Instagram, and also Twitter is very popular. You just Google us, Astana Toastmasters Club, find out about the venue and the dates, and you are welcome.